Subscribe the channel Prostech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, so starting with the Huawei Y9 2019 device, it runs Android 8.1 Oreo and powered by a high silicon Kirin 710 processor with 2.2 GHz octa core and GPU Mali G51 MP4, whereas Honor 8X runs Android 8.1 Oreo and powered by high silicon Kirin 710 processor with 2.2 GHz and GPU Mali G51. Moving on to display, then Huawei Y9 2019 is 6.5 inches device with IPS LCD display and notch design with resolution of 2340 by 1080 pixels and 396 ppi pixels density that comes with EMUI 8.2 interface. Whereas Honor 8X is 6.5 inches device that comes with IPS LCD borderless display and also 2340 by 1080 pixels resolution and 396 ppi pixels density. Friends, this phone comes with front and rear glass and also comes with EMUI 8.2 user interface. Talking about the internal memory, then Huawei Y9 is available in 64GB with 4GB RAM and also supported by microSD up to 400GB. Friends, as far as concerned about colors for this device, then it is produced in midnight black, sapphire blue and aurora purple colors. Moving on to Honor 8X, then it is available in different variants. One variant comes with 64 and 128GB with 6GB RAM and the other variant comes with 64GB primary storage with 4GB RAM combination. Here in this device, up to 400GB microSD support is also available. Friends, as far as concerned about colors for this device, then Honor has produced this device in black, blue, red and pink colors. If we talk about the dimension of Huawei Y9 2019, it measures 162.4 by 77.1 by 8.1 mm of height, width and thickness and 173 grams of weight with dual hybrid nano SIM option. Whereas Honor 8X measures 160.4 by 76.6 by 7.8 mm of height, width and thickness and comes in 175 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. About the camera, then Huawei Y9 2019 comes with dual 16 megapixels plus 2 megapixels primary cameras with 2.0 and 2.4 apertures respectively with PTAF and LED flash. You can also have depth sensor, panorama and HDR features as well. It can shoot out videos of 1080p at 30 frames per second. Huawei Y9 2019 also equipped with dual 13 megapixels with 1.8 aperture and 2 megapixels with 2.2 apertures front camera for selfie shootout with 1080p recording at 30 frames per second and HDR. Moving on to Honor 8X, it comes with dual 20 megapixels plus 2 megapixels primary cameras with colorful texture, back lens and 1.8 aperture. You can also find geotagging, PTAF, panorama mode and LED flash. It shoot out full HD videos at 30 frames per second. Honor 8X also equipped with 16 megapixels secondary camera for selfies and it is having 2.0 aperture with HDR and 1080p video recording. Friends, in Huawei Y9, fingerprint scanner is placed on the back panel of the phone. It comes with different sensors like ambient light sensor, digital compass, proximity, gravity sensor and gyro sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS and micro USB 2.0. This phone is also powered by 4000 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas in Honor 8X, you can find faster face unlock and also with fingerprint scanner that is placed on the rear side of the phone. It also comes with different sensors like ambient light sensor, accelerometer, proximity, compass and gyro sensor. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct, GPS, hotspot, Bluetooth, microSD 2.0 and USB on the go. This phone is also powered by 3750 mAh non-removable battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.